Good morning, everyone. It's Gloria, and I'm here with Lillie, Beth. It's a very cold and overcast day here in Mississippi, but I wanted to come on and do an early theme Thursday video. It's actually Wednesday, but I want to change Lillie Beth out of this. She's had it on for several days now, and I have some new outfits for her that I want to get on her, so I thought I would do this very quickly before I change her. Excuse me. The outfit that she has on was a Christmas gift from my daughter and granddaughter. It's an adorable little three-piece outfit. It also came with a sleeper. I have not had the sleeper on her as of yet. It's the same pattern as the little hat, but it's such a sweet, sweet little onesie. It has a swan on the front and the little pants that are a fine little stripe, and they just fit her beautifully. But in keeping with the theme Thursday theme, she has on a very sweet little hand-knitted sweater that was knitted by my oldest niece at the birth of my granddaughter. It was a gift to her. It included a little cap and also booties, but that was almost 13 years ago, and I don't know exactly what happened to the booties and the cap. They were lost somewhere along the way. But anyway, I have held on to this little sweater. It is just so precious. It's the softest, softest pink. And it has this beautiful little design here at the bottom and also at the sleeves. And so it goes with so many outfits of Lillie Beth's. And the little onesie that she has on is a little short sleeve, puff sleeve onesie. It looked a little bit too cool for this kind of weather, so I put the sweater on her just to keep her warm, and it just added so much to the look of the outfit. Now, the cable knit stitched blanket is manufactured. It is not hand knitted, but it's a beautiful blanket, and I love, you know, having it. I love the handmade look of it, and so I use it often in the winter time with Lillie Beth's outfits. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed seeing her in this. The pacifier was a gift several years ago from Susie, or Suzanne. She went by, a reborn mom that lives in Sweden. I don't believe she has a reborn channel anymore, but and I miss seeing her because she had beautiful, beautiful babies and had such good taste in her baby's clothing, and also her nursery was just adorable. But anyway, I really treasure this gift from her. It came with, she sent several other things along with it, and another pacifier, the same style pacifier, just in a different color. But this soft pink and gray, I thought, goes really well with the outfit that I have on Lillie Beth today. And so anyway, I'm going to change her into another outfit in just a few minutes. I've made several purchases from Poshmark and eBay, finding some rare pieces to the Vintage Carter's lines that I collect, and I've just not had an opportunity over the holidays to change Lillie Beth into it. And she looks so sweet in this, I didn't want to get her out of it too quickly anyway. But I do want to leave you with this. I hope everyone is staying well, and that no one has come down with COVID. And if you have, I pray that you are well on your way to recovery, that you've recuperated, and that you won't have any lingering side effects from the COVID. Cases are really high here in Mississippi, as I'm sure there are elsewhere in the United States. So it's still a good idea to wear your mask, wash your hands, wear protective gloves and clothing if you have it. Watch where you go. Be careful, you know, to keep your distance from other people. We want everyone to stay well. And anyway, also, I want to remind everyone, I really needs no reminder, I'm sure you all are, but please keep our country, its leaders, and its future leaders in your daily prayers. We are in a mess in our nation, and we need God's help. He really, at this point, is our only hope and our only answer. So please, please, be a prayer warrior. Get down on your knees. Please pray to our Father God through His Son, Jesus Christ, that He will have mercy on us and will give us grace and help us through these coming days and coming years until His return. So I will leave that with you now, and I send love and hugs and many blessings from Gloria and my sweet Lillie Beth, and I hope to talk with you all again really soon. Bye-bye, everyone.